up everybody, RiverNC here. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to a brand new video on my channel. So today's video, I'm actually to show you guys the number one RTX Minecraft Shaders pack, slash resource pack as well too. It's gonna be crazy. So once again, guys, I'll actually show you guys the whole entire tutorial, but the download links will also be in the description down below. But without further ado, guys, let's get out of Minecraft and let's actually head over to the download website. Hey guys, then all you guys have to do is actually scroll down to the bottom though. As you guys can see, we got like some crazy shaders. Look at that. That is insane. Anyway though, all you guys have to do is scroll, like I said, to the bottom. And as you guys can see, we got a couple different downloads. We got Android, and then obviously since I'm on iOS for that one, guys, it's gonna go and load, and then download once again, guys, and it actually might take a second, guys. Press download again, but as you guys can now see in the top right, it's actually going to be there. This one is a little bit more megabytes as well. It's actually about 80 megabytes, guys, but trust me, it is insane. All right, guys, so for the shaders pack, we're actually be down the freshwater test. Let's actually go and download this, confirm as always. That one was actually only 1 megabyte, so it's actually already done. But then, once you guys have actually now done downloading that, guys, make sure you head over to the files app on your phone. It actually should look something like this, guys. Once you guys actually go under downloads, actually find it, all you guys have to do is actually hold down on it, guys, and make sure you guys actually go and press and move right up over here. And all you essentially want to go and do is actually navigate to the under your phone button, then press Minecraft, then press games, and then calm.mojang. Once you guys actually scroll down, there should be one called resource packs. You want to go and select that. And then you guys want to do the exact same thing, obviously, with the freshwater texture pack, guys. But without further ado, let's now drop into Minecraft. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, we're actually now in Minecraft. All you guys have to do now is actually press settings up over here, guys. Scroll down to the bottom. We got something called global resources. All you guys and gentlemen have to do is actually press my packs and make sure you guys actually go and enable the first one up over here. They should both be at the top, guys. The first one though is actually RTP texture, so make sure you guys go and activate that. And then the rest of them, those are actually some of my texture packs I've actually been testing out, but obviously my favorite one is definitely gonna be the freshwater, guys, so we're gonna activate that as well too. So now, as you guys can see, we got the freshwater and we have the TRP texture now both enabled. So let's now press back, guys, and hopefully this does actually go and load in. And let's actually go and press play, guys. Go in a game up over here. I've actually got a village all set up for the video. As you guys and gentlemen can see, we're actually now up over here, guys, and take a look at this. Yo, this is actually crazy. All right, well, let me know what you guys actually think. I combined it though, obviously my favorite Minecraft texture pack and also my favorite Minecraft shaders pack. I've seen nobody else kind of like do a video with both these on YouTube. So once again, let me know what you guys actually do think. But dude, this is actually pretty photorealistic. As you guys can see, this actually cobblestone up over here, just like take a look at the detail. Even the water in over here looks crazy as well, guys. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, let me know what you guys actually do think about this. I think this is actually like the best texture slash shaders pack I've ever seen though. And I mean, just like even look at the interior on this house, guys. Let's actually go and actually pop open the door. As you guys can see, we got like all the torches, guys. The roof just looks so detailed though as well. And once again, you guys actually go and download this on Pocket Edition as well too, so make sure you guys actually go and check it out, obviously in the description, guys. All the downloads will be listed there, but this is essentially the village. Obviously we got the blacksmith in over here as well too. As you guys can see, we got like some light rays actually coming off of the lava. That is actually so sick. And obviously some custom builds as well too. As you guys can see, we actually have like an oven actually for the furnaces. And without further ado, I hope you guys actually have enjoyed the village. Next up though, we're actually going to show you guys the lake though slash water. If you guys actually would like to take a look at this, this is probably the best feature, obviously, in my opinion. So obviously we have the freshwater shares pack, obviously, with this insane obviously texture pack as well. Just like look at the grass and everything moving as well too. And this is actually the lake. If you guys want to go actually underwater as well too, it actually looks even better. As you guys can see, we got it all blue and everything. And just like take a look at the textures obviously on the blocks over here. This is actually the dirt as well. So as you guys can see, it's actually super, super texture. So ladies and gentlemen, make sure you guys definitely want to see, take a look at this texture pack, guys. It's actually super, super insane. And without further ado as well, I actually do want to go and show you guys some more materials like the dirt in over here. So let's actually go and real quick find that. But as you guys can see, that is actually coarse dirt. Where is the normal one? Normal dirt's actually right over here, guys. And yeah, this is actually what it does look like. So as you guys can see, just like the textures on like every block in here is like crazy OP, guys. Like just take a look at that. Anyway, make sure you guys definitely go and take a look, obviously, at this texture pack, guys. You definitely need a lot of room on your phone for this, and it might actually heat up. My game has actually crashed a couple times. I mean, if you guys get it working, it's just so crazy. Even look like the detail on these stairs as well too, guys. Those are actually super, super insane. But ladies and gentlemen, it's actually now nighttime. I mean, just like take a look at the texture pack as well. It's like super, super crazy. Anyway, I'm gonna go actually go and put down a little bit of light over here just to show you guys obviously some of the light rays as well on this texture pack as well, which I thought was kind of insane. But take a look at these blocks as well. We also have some wood up over here as well too. This is actually what the oak wood does look like, guys. Obviously in this texture pack slash shaders pack, it's crazy. We also got some bricks in over here too as well, which I thought I would put in. Definitely one of my favorite blocks. I mean, just like take a look though at the detail on it. It's insane. Once again, links for downloads will be in the description down below. I'll be replying to every single comment. Just before I do wrap up though, guys, if you're new to my channel, make sure you guys definitely go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe, guys, with notifications on. I'll catch all of your bros in my next video. Peace. Bye, everyone.